Want your videos to look more cinematic and vibrant? In this video, I'll show you 5 easy color grading tricks using PowerDirector that anyone can do, no fancy plugins or expert skills needed. Let's get started. Trick 1. Use the built-in color enhancement to get a head start. Start by double-clicking your clip on the timeline to open up the editing window. Or you can open up this window by clicking on the edit button. Under the Color tab, click on Color Enhancement to dynamically adjust the color saturation ratio for your video. You can change the enhancement degree by pulling on the slider. Trick 2 is to fine-tune with manual color adjustment. Subtle changes here can dramatically shift the vibe of your video. Head over to the color editor in the editing window. Here you can tweak the hue, vibrance, and saturation to achieve your desired result. Each can be further adjusted by pulling on the slider at the bottom. Trick 3 is to play with the color balance for style. This is a fast way to match the mood to your story. Click on white balance. Want a cooler, moody scene? Under color temperature, slide toward blue. For warm golden hour vibes, shift toward orange. Trick 4, use the color match tool for consistency. This can automatically adjust colors to match another clip, which is great for multi-camera shoots or fixing lighting changes. Apply color match to your videos by simply clicking on color match. You can click apply to all to quickly color match your whole video. Or click a reference video clip, then click match color to match the colors. Want to take your video from flat to fantastic? Let me introduce you to trick number 5, the HSL color grading tool. HSL stands for Hue, Saturation, and Luminance. It's a powerful tool that lets you isolate and adjust specific colors in your video. You can think of it like painting with light and tone. And just like painting, remember not to overdo your adjustments. A subtle change will give you more natural results. Click on HSL and you will see a list of color channels. Red, orange, yellow, green, and so on. Let's say your greens look too dull. Adjust the color under green, boost its saturation, and adjust the hue until the foliage pops just right. You can also get creative, like shifting sky blues to teal for a stylized film look, or isolating red tones for a dramatic effect. This is where HSL really shines. And just like that, your footage goes from flat to fantastic, all with PowerDirector. Try these tricks and see what works for your style. If you're into making your videos look better without the stress, stick around. See you in the next one.